Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik inaugurated 9 ECMO machines in SCB Medical College and Hospital, Cuttack on Friday. The Odisha government launched a dedicated extracorporeal membrane oxygenation or ECMO facility at SCB Medical College and Hospital today. It is the first of its kind in Odisha that 9 ECMO machines were installed at a time in the state. According to sources, the facility will provide free ECMO treatment to critically ill patients and will be the largest ECMO facility in eastern part of India.
IG Amaro Cuttack SCB Medical College and Hospital Re Noti ECMO machine Mu Odisha Basinko Pai Dedicate College Eastern India Re Eha Sabutaru Boro ECMO Unit Critical COVID patient manaku au baharaku jiba darkar nahi A unit pai highly qualified medical professional manaku nijukta kara jaichi ECMO treatment bahut costly kintu rajya sarkar maganare ehi seva jogai debe ethire jaha bhi kharcha hebo
Earlier, during the second wave of the COVID-19 pandemic, several critically ill patients were airlifted to other parts of India due to lack of ECMO treatment facility in Odisha. Following this, ECMO machines were installed at AIIMS Bhubaneswar and some hospital in the state. Bureau Report, OTV News.